Thanks. We have some shirts to sell and, of course, records. You know, in case you didn't know.